He was born on 28th June 1953 in a typical village called Moravakkal in the Madan district of Southern Province in Sri Lanka. He is a prominent figure among the mankind. He is an internationally acclaimed astrologer. He is truly a social worker. He is purely a humanitarian. He is none other than Sumana Dasa Tilak Abhigunawardhana, who hails from a respectable family with a proven track record. His father, Mr. D.S. Abhigunawardhana, was a village committee chairman of Moravakkal. Acquiring through his own efforts a sound education and the highest of professional qualifications, in his chosen field of competence, he created his own life. He studied astrology thoroughly from the local and international astrologers and became well-versed with his noble subject. People world over marvel at his superior expertise of making prophecies in the political arena. He is the one who foretold the future of eminent personalities list for nearly three decades in Sri Lanka as well as in many other countries. He wielded a great deal of power and accuracy whenever his advice and direction was sought in preparing the most auspicious time for majesties and excellencies. With various welfare projects, he has been able to help many a needy person in the country. He proudly possesses the titles, the Chief Consultant of the Suraguru International Astrological Journal, the Chief Consultant of the Abu Dhabi Sri Lanka Community Service, an advisor to the Independent Television Network, a director of the Employees Trust Fund Board, which comes under the purview of Ministry of Finance. Greatly honored with the title Jyotir Sekhar, Justice of the Peace, Presidential Awards winner, the eminent astrologer, Sumana Dasa Tilak Abhigunawardhana